been working here for nearly 40 years. Most of the people that live in that area, they don't come every day, but they're always popping in and they say, oh, you're still here.
I'm from the north of England originally, and I've lived abroad for a long time, about 12 years. I feel very comfortable having my children grow up here. I think it's a great place for them to grow up, and it feels very safe for them to go out and about, and they can cycle too. I think they can get around very easily, and I feel very comfortable with them being out.
I've been here since about 20 years now. I was born in Africa, Uganda. My father had a shop there. We used to run a shop selling bits and pieces. And we left about 2 years before Idi Amin actually chucked all the Asians out from Uganda. We were so lucky that we just decided to leave before that. We didn't even know that was going to happen. So we ended up coming to Great Britain, you know, and we settled down here.
I come from South East London originally. My family's actually heritage is Irish. My mother's from the south and my father's from the north. I gave up professions years ago. I found them very functional and boring. But until I gave up the corporate life, I could never really discover myself.
I came to London in 1977 to do a degree. I'm involved with a group called Disability in Camden, DISC, and we are making sure roads are accessible for disabled people to use and to cross. Because when I first lived here, I was sighted. I could see, okay, I wasn't blind.
11 years old, I start this job, and 12 years old, I finish it, cut in and finish trousers. Made the measures, cut in and finish it. Completed myself, 12 years old.
I'm all day in shop anyway, it's like prison, tailor job.
I believe God wants me to be here, that's why I'm here. Part of the church moved down here to start a branch on this ground. So that is how this church began.
I come from a country where the sun shines the whole year, every day. Well, a bit different than here. I still compare here a lot to back home. I eventually never left. And I'm still here.